about Chow Yun Fat?
I don't know. I love Chow Yun Fat. I just don't see him playing Madman.
Awesome.
Still 13, but I believe the 17th win goes for today against the Cleveland lineup. Having a whale of a season. Really swinging three hits in ballpark over his career. He's had 5 no decisions. Many of the heartbreaking variety.
Because that was the excellent breaking ball. Good release point. You can see the toughness in the break of that pitch. good pitch to hit. But Uzi Grimes, he turns around and blames home plate umpire Drew Coble for putting him in that 0-2 hole and not being ready for that fastball.
Come on! still don't believe it, Fred. You're unknown right now. What? I just can't believe that ball went through.
You've been in that situation 3 times before in your career. So what thoughts were going through your mind?
Well, I was thinking about getting it, of course, but I remember sitting here last time thinking the same thing, and I didn't want to jinx myself, but I'd already thought about it, so that was that, and I just kept going at it like it was the ninth anyway. I thought about that in the seventh, and I went out there like it was the ninth. I did the same thing in the eighth, and in the ninth inning, I didn't want to make any bad decisions or let them beat me on that, so I was very careful with Cole there. And luckily, last guy hit the ball right to right fielder.
Dave, you've had a sensational career with Toronto. This is a moment you'll never, ever forget.
That's right, Fergie, I won't.
And you've had 5 crash batters. You got it.
That many?
Oh, geez. All right. Well, you got a lot of other reporters. Look at the crowd here behind you. All these Toronto fans here. Look at them. The fans are the
Throws the lob though.